One way that you can work on strengthening some muscles in your hip is doing supine hip abductions, or as I like to call them, windshield wipers. This is a way that your body can still be very supported so that you can focus on the motion, but you still can activate the muscles in your hip that we're trying to start strengthening. You want to lie down in a comfortable position on your bed or on the floor. This is something where you have a couple of options. One is just letting your foot slide out along the surface towards your side. You're wanting to keep your toes mostly pointing towards the ceiling and make it as smooth of a motion as possible. If you find that the surface you're on doesn't allow you to gently slide, you can consider something like putting down a cookie sheet onto the surface and wearing a sock on your foot. Then that way the sock can slide on the smooth surface of the cookie sheet. Another option is to use a strap to wrap around your foot and hold on to you with your hands. You can use your hands to just very gently lift a little bit of weight away from your foot, so then you can slide that foot out and back into the center. You can use a strap, or you can use something like a large towel or bed sheet and hook it under the heel of your foot to give you a little bit of extra support.